I'll just speak on LinkedIn and in the newsletter that's coming out today. I've been talking about in 2019, what are the things, the processes, the articles, the blogs that I read or implemented or started using that helped me get better in 2019. At the beginning of the year, I took on a new role at the company, became the digital marketing manager, which was like a dream come true for me, the role that I wanted to be in. But it was also a thing that I needed to put my money where my mouth is. I had said I was able to do this, and now I actually have to do it. And so I knew that I had to get better. There was lots of things that I needed to do, and I wanted to practice at them. And so I've been sharing that stuff all this week. And what I wanted to share today in this video was a mindset that I took on right around this time of the year last year, right when I found out that I'd be moving into this role. And it's really helped me, and I wanted to share because I think it's really powerful. And it's a little bit of a story, so I'm gonna explain it here. It's Thanksgiving. This video is coming out right after Thanksgiving. I want you to imagine you invited me over for Thanksgiving to your house. We're out on the patio, we're having a drink, and I ask you, hey, what's your biggest accomplishment in 2019? What would you say? What were your biggest accomplishments in 2019? What did you do? What are the things that you're the most proud of? What would you tell someone? I got these things done. This is what I did. Is it work? Is it personal? Is it life? Is it family? What is it that you got accomplished in the last 12 months? Really hard to think about those kinds of things in retrospective, right? You could think of, I did this, or I did that. I did this one thing. I know I got this done. You can kind of give off some lists of stuff, but could you boil it down to just one or two things? What are the one or two biggest accomplishments that you had in 2019? So having that in mind, let's add to it. This time next year at Thanksgiving, you invite me back. You enjoyed my company for whatever reason. We're out on the patio and I ask you the same question. What did you get accomplished in the last year, in the last 12 months? What did you get done in 2020? What's the most important stuff? What's the biggest accomplishments that you have? What are you most proud of in the last 12 months that you got done? What would you say? What is it that if you say right now that you would be proud, excited, happy that you said that you got this thing done in the last 12 months? What is that? Last video, I talked about the difference between objectives, goals, and tactics. Well, this kind of thing helped me wrap my head around, what are my objectives? What is it that I'm actually trying to accomplish that I can put goals to and then have daily tactics to help me get closer to that? So I'd love to hear what you would say. In 12 months, what is your biggest accomplishment that you're going to have done? Is it get a new role, get a promotion, you got a big raise, all work-related stuff, you became a manager? What is it on that stuff? Is it family? You got married, you had a kid. You went on a big trip. You went to Disneyland. You went to Hawaii. You went and saw your family that lives on the East Coast. Is it personal? I hit my savings goal. I paid off all my debt. What is it? What is it that you would say in that we're both holding a beer or a soda or whatever? We're sitting out on the patio. Say, what did you accomplish in the last year? What would you love to say in that moment? And that's what it was for me. So when I was thinking about this last year and when I read that, and I'm gonna share a couple links, some people who have said similar things. What is it that I would say that I would be so proud if I was able to say it? I couldn't wait. I'd scream it from the roofs this time next year. I'd say, you know what, I got done, I got this, and I got that, and I got these things done. I'm really happy I was able to get those done. What are your things? I'd love to hear from you. Email me, obscurednarration@gmail.com, or leave a comment below the video. Hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving. I'll see y'all next time.